The Central Connecticut State men's basketball team is off to a rough start, just 2-7 on the year. First-year head coach Donyell Marshall is learning on the job. He has plenty of experience, played at UConn, played in the NBA. Despite the tough start, he's having fun.
You know, obviously, if I wasn't up for the challenge, I wouldn't have never tried it. But, you know, I'm learning that I still have a long way to go, and we as a team, and we're here to grow together as a team.
Have you seen the best of your team yet this year, you think?
I don't think you've seen it close at all. I think we've shown flashes how good we can be, but we haven't played with consistency. Once we were able to put a string together and get that confidence, I think you'll see a better team.